about some reverse psychology.
What is up, my lacy lovers? It's your girl Nikki, and I am back with another video. You guys, it is like back to back with the prank. You might as well just call me the prank queen. Look, prank queen down in the comment section. All right, so this morning I woke up. Yes, I'm tired, but I came in here to brush my teeth, and I just got done brushing my teeth. And then I was about to wash my face, and before I started washing my face, I saw the kids' toothbrushes. So I was like, I know what I can do. So I snuck back in the room and I got some food coloring. So I just put some food coloring on both of their toothbrushes, and I'm gonna call them in here to brush their teeth. Now, I don't normally do this because they're big kids, like they're 5 and 7, so they can come in here, put their own toothpaste on their toothbrushes and brush their own teeth. But what I did is I already put the toothpaste on there, so we don't even have to worry about them being like, oh my gosh, why is it blue, blah, blah, blah. So this is Kason's toothbrush right now, and it has the blue stuff in there, but I'm going to make it seem like it's some kind of race before breakfast. Like, we can brush our teeth fast so we can get downstairs to eat breakfast. Okay, so I'm going to leave his right there. And then this is Kai's toothbrush. I don't know why she likes green toothbrushes, but she does. She doesn't like pink ones and stuff like that. So hers is in there and it's ready to go. Once again, I'm on my iPhone because I'm sneaking and I don't want to grab my big, fat, huge camera. So let's go in here and get the kids. Oh, before we get into this video, make sure you give it a big thumbs up. Also, do not forget to subscribe. Turn those post notifications on. I will give the shout out at the end of the video. Follow the Lacey's Files family channel. It will be down in the link in the description below, and I'll put it right here on the screen. And then follow me on all my social media networks. They'll be right here at the top of the screen. All right, you guys, if you're ready to get into this prank, let's get
good morning, Kayla and Kayla.
Never.
All right, you guys, so guess what? Y'all want some breakfast?
Yes.
Yes, what you want for breakfast, Kason?
Pancakes.
You want pancakes, Buddha? What you want?
I want pancakes and eggs.
You want pancakes and eggs?
I want pancakes and eggs too.
Okay. All right, you guys.
Let's
now, I have something to tell you. Whoever can brush their teeth the fastest and gets downstairs gets their plate first. You ready?
No, because.
Oh, wait.
No, because Kai's like that, who can go always first.
Kai can go first? Okay. Well, then I'll, come on, let's go. Y'all have to start at the same time. No cheating. Come on, Kate. No cheating.
Wait, you gotta go out the way.
Wait, no cheating. I see y'all trying to cheat. Come on.
Kai's not.
Nobody's gonna cheat. Ready? Okay, wait. Kai, your toothbrush first. Kason, your toothbrush next. Ready? Wait. No washing it. Ready? One. Wait, let me get up here so I can see who goes
like
first.
This?
Yep.
One, two, three. Okay, brush your teeth. Hurry up. Hurry up, get first. Brush your teeth, guys. Get your teeth brushed. Hurry up. Who's gonna be the fastest? Who's gonna be the fastest?
Who's gonna be the fastest?
Move. I just let Kai win.
No, come on. You can still win. Come on.
Mm-hmm.
Come on, Kay. Come on. Come on. I don't want you to give up. Come on. Winners don't give up. Keep going, Dudu. Kayla. Kason, say cheese. Why is your teeth blue? It is.
I don't know.
You want to know why?
Why?
Because it's a prank. I put food coloring on your toothbrush. Oh, Mommy always gets you.
I don't like it.
Let me see your teeth.
I saw that.
Let me see your mouth. Look at these mouths. Oh my goodness. Okay, so, Shamaya, go downstairs. Come here, Kai, let me see your teeth. You still got some blue stuff on those teeth up there.
We might die.
You're not going to die.
It's just blue color. You caught a penny.
Yeah, just blue color.
But still, Mommy, I was rinsing.
But rinse your mouth off, though, okay? Because I don't want you to swallow all of that stuff. Make sure you rinse your mouth. Let me see your lips. Here, wait. Hold on.
Oh, hey y'all.
Let's do it.
I forgot to end the prank I just did. So I wanted to come over here and say that the prank was, I don't really know if it was successful or not. Like, when the toothpaste or tooth, whatever, stuff got in their mouth, they just thought that it was their grandmother's toothpaste. That's what they said after the prank was over. They said, oh, I thought it was Grammy's toothpaste, because my mom has blue toothpaste and I have white toothpaste. But it was white toothpaste on their toothbrushes to begin with, so I don't understand why they would think that it was blue toothpaste, but whatever. Maybe I should have used like red or something. Then that would have been like, whoa, why is my mouth red? Blue is kind of a common mint color, so whatever. But at least we got something out there for you guys. So before we go ahead and get up out of here, make sure you give this video a big thumbs up. Also, do not forget to subscribe. Follow me on all of my social media networks that I'll leave right here at the top of the screen. And turn those post notifications on so that you can get the shout out in the next video. So today's shout out will go to Dee Dee. So that's D-E-E-D-E-E. Last name starts with an N because I cannot pronounce that at all. So I don't want to butcher it, chop it up, and, you know, misconstrue the word. Okay, so Dee Dee. And shout out to you for being one of the first comments. Also, I love you so very much. Kisses from me to you. And as always, hugs, kisses, and love. Bye. I love you guys.